goal is I'll get you this, I'll unplug. Or do you want me to stick with this? Like, am I handing off the DiGiorno to you?
Over there.
Yeah, okay. And then just try to get the mic on him if he's too busy. And then what I'll do is I'll go handheld. I'm gonna leave
it. They're not going down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
She said, hold on, your life.
Well, I'm gonna walk over. You think he's gone the other way?
Yeah.
Yes.
Shit.
Stanley Cup!
Yeah.
Congratulations, Zach! Sioux Valley Dakota Nation. There's a lot of you. Feel free to take photos with the Stanley Cup. From afar, though, just a side note, we have limited amount of time with the Stanley Cup, so then that's why we won't be taking individual photos, so you guys won't be able to come up and take photos with the club, so you'll have to take it from afar where you guys are at. But at this time, I'd like to call up Chief Jennifer Bone to say some opening comments on behalf of leadership and Weepa's Okawak. Bob? Then I'd like to ask Councillor Whitecloud to be on standby to be ready.
For Sioux Valley Dakota Nation, and it's turning out to be one so far. So I want to say thank you to everyone and wish you all a good day, and I hope you have a great afternoon. Thank you. Hamitakiwas.
Councillor Whitecloud, if you would like to share some opening comments.
Hamitakiwas. It's an awesome day. I'm just getting lost for words here. I'd like to thank you all for coming out. We've all been anticipating this day for the past couple of months now, and it's finally arrived. And Zach has brought the cup back to Weepa's Okawak Club. I recall several years ago during a similar honoring during one of our powwows, my Kodak, Harold Blacksmith had said, one of these days we may bring the Stanley Cup here to Sioux Valley Dakota Nation. And it's happened. So it's unbelievable. When he was just a young boy, 4, 5, 6, he grew up playing with his cousins and relatives here in Sioux Valley. There was about 12 of them that started out together and playing. And they played at all the local arenas around the Sioux Valley region. Oak Lake, even played in the arena in Alexander. I remember they played in Minto, Manitoba with the Tamiyo community. And we played in Hattery, Rivers, Tamiyo, Oak River, Kenton, Sholay, Verdi, Elkhorn, all the surrounding towns here. That's where he started his career. So very come full circle for him to be able to come home, and it's such an enormous occasion for him to come home with the Stanley Cup and present it to you people who have supported him 100%. I know I've talked to many grandmas and grandpas, pushy little guys, who never watched hockey before. Zach started playing in the little ball. When they play in Las Vegas, they don't start the game till 9 o'clock our time here. So a lot of the grandmas and grandpas who have started watching hockey and started watching them play take their after supper naps so they can stay up for the whole 3 hours from 9 o'clock, and by midnight they're going to bed. If it goes into overtime, then they're going to 12:30, 1 o'clock in the morning. And that's the same that goes for his grandma on his mother's side. She stays up midnight to watch him play, and
you know, they're really big supporters, and I thank the elders. I think there's an elder stand here for their support. Again, thank you very much for the opening prayer. Thank you to the singer for being here and for the whole team. Well, the festivities continue, and he's here for a very short time. He's got lots of...
Welcome to the rest, Lord Stanley Cup.
So thank you very much. Thank you.
At this time, I'd like to call up Grand Chief Kathy Merrick. Oh, watch that drone. It almost took out one of our camera ladies over in here.
Hello.
Kathy Merrick, if you'd like to
have a number two. Your
opening word. Say some opening comments to the people, to all of our guests that came out. I'll bring the mic to you.
Myself and my family and our community here. So thank you everyone for taking the time to come and celebrate, you know, a dream of mine since I was a little kid. So everyone travel safe, be well, and again, travel safe home when you head that direction. Thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for Mr. Whitecloud for bringing home the Stanley Cup to all of you.
sing their victory song to honor Zach Whitecloud, bringing home the cup to the community.
Is that mine?
Yeah. There we go. Yeah, you're there. Yeah, I got you.
Now may I go for the victory song.
They might try to scrum them, I'm not sure.
I'd like to ask the media in the middle of the armor if you guys can please stand out of the way. We're trying to get everybody else from on the outside to take photos. There we go. There's the cup I was wondering where it went. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, feel free to take photos of the cup, but please stand behind the fence in front of you.
You're still alive. You are still alive.
Good, I hope it all was.
Still alive.